When Rhaenyra heard of her son's death, she collapsed. She considered ending the war right then, until a raven arrived from her husband, Daemon. Her son would be avenged.
A son for a son.